এবং এটা আপনাদের গুরুত্ব আলোচনা, আপনাদের সবাই অংশগ্রহণে এই স্পেশালটি হবে মূলত আপনাদের চাকরি থেকে
Dr. Munir, he is with us now, so please join us on the panel. I'm a public health professional and by training is a physician, but I did my master's in social development, particularly in the IU sector, food security and nutrition. So I'm basically will be talking encompassing the whole gamut of development and community perspective per se. So again, thank you. And I will use one technology which is very common in Bangladesh, that's the technology, the mobile technology, which has given me the opportunity to note something for you and sometimes I will forget, so I thought that I would use that rather than showing it in the PowerPoint presentation. Basically, you know, in healthcare sector, globally, it has been conceptualized that it is neither in the communicable sector nor in the non-communicable diseases. If you consider in Africa, trachoma is important. So it's in the communicable disease. But in the context of Bangladesh, it is very different, I would say. And it really is a non-communicable disease, but it is a chronic disease in the context of Bangladesh. So if I give some overview of the whole Bangladesh.